Well, welcome to DJ Fossils. We're at Southern Down. The car park's just up there. It is a bit small, the bottom one, but there is another one at the top of the hill. And obviously it's a bit packed down here today. But you can go that to the right, but we're heading off down that way today. Gonna be, hopefully once the tide goes out, we're gonna head off round the point over there and have a look. So we've literally come from there to just here, and Jackie's already found a couple of devil's toenails, but there's partial ones which are there. They're a bit broken, but I've just picked up this rock and it's got a complete one in there, a couple of broken ones on the sides, but I can guarantee there's going to be quite, this is literally packed with them. There's another one on the edge, so there's going to be more inside, so I'm going to take that one. So we've walked across the beach to the edge of the cliff here. There's a little cave just around there. I wouldn't go in there though. But we just spotted this on the rock. You can see it's got a big one on there. Not really much of it left, very water worn. But it's still nice to look at. Well, I just made a rookie mistake. Just found a really nice big rock with a whole load of devil's toenails and some quite nice looking ones in there to prep out and put in my bag. So haven't videoed that, but I'll show you at the end. But just look at this rock here. It's got loads of them in there, and all of these rocks literally, look, just got devil's toenails in. Some are better than others. Obviously this one's quite worn, but you can see loads of rocks here with them in that are good, but they're just full of them, absolutely full. I just found this one as well. I thought I'd show you that because it's absolutely gorgeous, but a big whole load of them. And the ones we've got on the other rock are like that one in the middle there. They're in fact better than that one, better condition, but there's just stuff everywhere. Obviously this is in bedrock, so you can't take these, but the stones around here are just full of stuff, absolutely full. And there's lots of other stuff, like things like this, and there's stuff that looks fossilized as well, exactly the same as the devil's toenails, so I'm not sure what it is.
Yeah, there's some devil toenails there on the side.
Jackie's found these two little ones, a little bit, tiny bit damaged on the ends, and this big one as well. So, quite a nice one, tiny bit of damage there and there, but still a nice specimen. Oh, just found another one. One under there.
Oh, it's broken, no, but I didn't break it.
But that's the point. All we are is along this side. So we came in all the way over there, as you can see. Walked all the way across here. And we're just looking through all of these little rock pool areas because less people come here. Most of the tourists lay on the other end. But if you want Graffia, it's the place to come. There's loads of them.
Still a nice one though, because you can see the inside.
Oh yeah, very nice.
Just this corner was stuck in the rocks, that's all.
We'll play a little game here, so can you spot the fossil? I'll give you a clue. It's over in this picture now. In fact, there's actually two. Oh, it's a bit hard to get down here. It's all water. There's also a sea anemone there. But if we look here, there's one there. There's another one stuck in there. I'm not going to get that one out because it's all jammed, I think. There was another one here that's a little bit broken. Let's see if we can get this one out though. Oh, here we go. Bit damage on that side, as you can see. But still, not bad. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get that little one out of there. It's not actually, it's a shell. But yep, found two there. That's how easy they are, just looking around the rock pools. They get jammed in the edges, and that's where you can find them. A cave all the way up there. But look at the cliffs around here. Absolutely gorgeous. All the way around. Well, we were all the way over there. We've come all the way across, walked up here. There's not a lot, nothing to be really found in all that area. We found one devil's terminal just down here, this end. And as we come up here, there's a lot of rocks through here, little rocks and things. And the first one we came across, a devil's toenail sitting in there, broken unfortunately. Another one the other side, so it's missing some of these rocks. And a little bit that Jackie found that's broken. But yeah, so we're going to have a look all the way along here and see what we can find. Well, we're just looking along like all these areas here, which is in front of all these big tall blocks that then go up to the cliff edge. And Jackie's just found this gorgeous beauty. It's 100% intact. Quite a thin one compared to some of them. Some of them are quite fatter than that, but absolutely perfect specimen. So they are to be found. So we've actually found better ones this end here, in through all this. So we're going to keep looking, like looking all around these little areas. This is where you need to be looking, all these little areas here. You'll find big rocks with them in, little, and then obviously loose ones as well. I mean, some of these big rocks like this, they've got loads in, they're actually in the rocks. So yeah, there's plenty to be found here. Well, we've just come up further, a little bit further on, only a few more feet. Been looking all in these rock pools at the top edge, so we're like literally along the edge here in all these rock pools, and we found within the last 10 foot, we found that one. It's got a tiny bit of damage on the end, but it's not a bad little one. Another one there, but this is what I meant, that other one I got earlier, the very thin. There's a nice one in there.
One in there, but I think
one in there, which is quite a big size one. And this beauty here, absolutely gorgeous. So that one is going to be a keeper for making a little display.
Broken.
Yeah, that one's broken. There's one little one in there, but these rocks, they're everywhere, absolutely everywhere. So if you want to go out, it's the place to go. Now, and another five. So there, like I said, there's a lot here. That one, not in any rock whatsoever. That's gorgeous. Won't need any prepping really, just a quick clean off. A little bit of prep to do on that one, just a tiny bit. Nice big ones those. Another smaller one, sorry. And a couple there, that one's got a tiny bit of damage on the top, but nice that it's in a piece of rock. And another one, it'll make a nice little prepped piece. And I think Jackie's found another one as well, so an awful lot of them around this area. Well, we were heading back and Jackie saw a little fish in there, so we had a little look because the water goes all the way around this bit. Down in the crevice, in a deep bit over there, I struggled to get it, but I found this rock and it has got absolutely tons. I mean, there's probably about 15 that we can see in this piece. It's just full of devil's toenails, absolutely full of them. So I'm going to take this piece back, but it's beautiful. I'm going to take this bit back and prep it all out, get them out. So nice find there. Well, we're still on our way back. We keep stopping, and we're not that far from the car park area now. That's the beach over there. So, but we've just found this little corner area where there's loads of like sandy gravelly area. And I'm not joking, in this area, these are all broken ones that we found, and partials, and then we found all of these as well that we're going to take. And lovely one in the rock there. There's some really nice ones. There's actually three in that, three there all stuck together. It's quite a good one. And I've noticed there's some different colours and things on some of them as well, so it's quite nice. But yeah, we've got quite a few. And also, we found two pieces of crinoid stem as well, so really nice. The patterning on that, absolutely gorgeous. Let's see if the other one's got a pattern on it. This one's a little bit bigger, it's got a nice side shape, but I think the patterning's all gone on there. You know, you can see very slightly. Right, so here's the stuff that we got from Southern Down. I've done a little bit of prep on a couple of bits already. So I've got a big block here with loads in. I haven't touched that one yet. I started a little bit on this one. As you can see, I've started taking some bits of the stone away. There's absolutely tons of big ones on here. But they'll come out really nicely. And obviously another one there. It's mostly Graphia. Jackie picked up this bit with some crystals in. She likes her crystal pieces, so quartzy calcite stuff. And obviously loads and loads of loose ones there. I've got to do a bit of prep on some of these to get the stone off the undersides, but that won't take too long. One tiny piece of a partial ammonite. That's the only ammonite we found there. So, not a lot in the way of ammonites. And obviously, it's all Graphia. Found this, I don't know what that is, just picked it up because it was something weird. I think that's a bit of Graphia on the end there. But there's absolutely loads of them. I think this one's going to be my keeper, which I'm going to make into a like a little stand up display piece. So that one I'm going to make into a display as well. Anything that's in a rock, like there's one there sat in the top, I'm going to take that off and make that as a display. Where I can, I make display pieces rather than loose. I think they look nice. But the find of the day was this, and we've sort of asked online and stuff, and it is seeds, fossil seeds. So, and from looking at information from the area, it's very possible they're from the monkey puzzle tree. It might not be, but it's basically what was the monkey puzzle tree in those days. But yeah, that's our first ever plant fossil, so it's quite a nice one. I'm just going to have a little clean off of some of this edge here, and then I'm going to varnish it up as is. But I'm really pleased with that. It looks really nice. But yeah, we've got a few other little ones there, that but they're all a bit broken, so I'm not going to keep any of those. But all the rest are pretty good. So, but yeah, we've got quite a few, as you can see. So lots to keep me busy. And anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys all next time.